I'm Becky Lutte. I'm coming to you from the Houston, Texas area. I am an associate professor with the University of Nebraska at Omaha Aviation Institute. Welcome to Girls in Aviation Day. I hope you're having a fantastic day. I am here to talk to you about all the exciting options there are to you in aviation. I love working in the field of aviation. I've had all kinds of jobs, from throwing bags to flying for an airline to flight instructing and now teaching at a university. So I love the field. It's an exciting field. Every day in aviation is a new adventure. You rarely have the same day twice. So it's just a great place to be. So I'm going to talk to you about many of the options that are available to you, starting with, let's just start with pilots. I'm a pilot. I'm a commercial multi-engine rated pilot and a flight instructor. Actually, we're in my hangar right now. This is my airplane. There's lots of airplanes that you can fly and lots of jobs that you can have. You can fly corporate. You can fly for an airline. You can just fly for fun like I do in this one. This one, by the way, happens to be what's called an experimental home-built airplane. So this was actually built and painted in my garage. So if that sounds interesting to you, another area you might be interested in is being a maintenance technician. So you can work in maintenance, and you can work on airplanes similar to this all the way up to Boeing 787s and everything in between. So there's lots of options there for you as well. Also in aviation, you can be an air traffic controller. You can be a flight attendant. You can work in dispatch and scheduling. You can work in the aerospace industry. You can also work in one of the fastest growing parts of aviation, and that's UAS, or drones. You can design and build drones, fly drones, start a business with drones. There's all kinds of options. I'm here to tell you that just about anything you dream about being, I bet you can find a job in that area in aviation. So if you're interested in studying business or management, you can be an airport manager or an airline manager, or work in airline and finance, accounting, or all kinds of other jobs. And if you work for the airline, you also get to fly free everywhere they go. Other options, engineering. Lots of engineering opportunities in aviation. If you're interested in weather, you could be a meteorologist and work in the aviation weather field. So there's just lots and lots of things to do. I want to talk to you a little bit about how to get there. There's several pathways you can take. At colleges and universities, you can do a two-year program. You can do a four-year program. We have programs in professional flight, aviation business, UAS drones. There's engineering programs. There's all kinds of different college degrees you can get and use in aviation. In addition, the military is a great option as well. I would also encourage you to think about scholarships. So there's lots of scholarship opportunities out there that can help fund the training and the education that you may need. So really, my advice to you is it's a great field to work in. It's exciting and fun. I would encourage you to dream big and know that anything you desire to do in aviation is within your reach. So thank you all. Have a great rest of your day.